Hello and welcome to my channel Project VMYP. This is a series of current affairs starting from 1st of April 2022 to 15th April 2023. If you are preparing for any of the state exams of UP, including PCS and UPSSC, this series is going to be boon for you. अगर आप किसी एरिया में रहते हैं जहाँ पे ये बुक आप अफोर्ड नहीं कर पाए हैं, पहुँच नहीं पाई है, तो कंटिन्यू विद दिस सीरीज ताकि आप करंट अफेयर्स में आने वाले 80-85% ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आप सही कर पाओ. तो लेट्स बिगिन. ऑलरेडी 8 वीडियोस अपलोड हो चुके हैं, यू कैन सी दैट इन माई प्ले लिस्ट. मूविंग फॉरवर्ड फ्रॉम हेयर, फोर्थ स्टेट फूड सेफ्टी इंडेक्स. The Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, FSSAI, releases the State Food Safety Index, SFSI, annually for each financial year. About 4th State Food Safety Index 21-22, published on 7th of June 2022, published by Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, FSSAI. The first SFSI was published in 2018-19. With the aim of creating a competitive and positive change in the food safety ecosystem in the country. Key findings of SFSI: Tamil Nadu is the top ranking state among the largest states, followed by Gujarat and Maharashtra. Tamil Nadu ko top rank mila hai, fir Gujarat hai, then Maharashtra hai in FSSAI ranking. Goa is top ranking among the small states, followed by Manipur and Sikkim. Jammu and Kashmir is the top in UT, followed by Delhi and Chandigarh. So, teen category hai: large state, small state and UT. Large state mein Tamil Nadu, Gujarat, Maharashtra. Small state mein Goa, Manipur, Sikkim. UT mein Jammu, Kashmir, Delhi, Chandigarh. The Food Safety and Standards Authority of India has been established under Food Safety and Standards 2006. Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, is administrative ministry for implementation of FSSAI. Basic Road Stats in India, released by Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. India has a total network of 6331757, which is 63,31,757 kilometers as on March 31, 2019. India is the second largest in world after United States in kilometers of roads. The share of railway was at 0.74%, air transport at 0.12%, and water transport at 0.08%. Against the total GVA contribution of India transport sector at 4.58%. National highways ki length di hui hai, which is 2% share. State highways 2.8%, district roads 10%, और सबसे ज्यादा rural roads है which is 71%. सबसे ज्यादा roads कहाँ पे हैं? महाराष्ट्र, then UP, then Assam. महाराष्ट्र has highest national highways network with 17,557 kilometers, 13.4, followed by Uttar Pradesh and then Rajasthan. महाराष्ट्र has highest share of state high networks in the country. That is 17.83%, followed by Karnataka. District roads, Maharashtra topped in the state in the length of total district roads in the country, followed by Uttar Pradesh, then Madhya Pradesh. National highway mein bhi Maharashtra first pe hai, state highway mein bhi Maharashtra first pe hai, and district highway mein bhi, district roads mein Maharashtra is on first. In national highways, UP is on second. State highways, Karnataka is on second, and in district roads, again UP is on second. Asia's largest bio-CNG plant. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated Asia's largest bio-CNG in Indore, which have become 7-star garbage clean city on 19th February 2022, to be run by PPP mode by MP government and IEISL New Delhi. CNG, also known as compressed natural gas, is eco-friendly alternative to gasoline. India State of Forest Report, ISFR. On 13th January 2021, the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change replaced India State of Forest Report 2021 released. The report assesses the forest and tree cover and is published every 2 years by Forest Survey of India. दिस वॉज फर्स्ट पब्लिश्ड इन 1987. जिनका कल एग्जाम है ऑफ वन तरोगा उनके लिए भी इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक है ऑफ इंडिया स्टेट ऑफ फॉरेस्ट रिपोर्ट. एंड ISFR इज 17th. 2021 का ISFR 17th रिपोर्ट है. पहली बार कब हुआ था? 1987 में. की फाइंडिंग्स, टोटल फॉरेस्ट कवर इंक्रीज्ड फ्रॉम 1540 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर बिटवीन 2019 टू 2021. It is now 7,13,789 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर इन 2021. कितना इंक्रीज हुआ है? 1540 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. टोटल फॉरेस्ट कवर इज 21% ऑफ द टोटल ज्योग्राफिकल एरिया. इट इज 21.71% एज अगेंस्ट 21.67% इन 2019. ट्री कवर इज इंक्रीज बाय 721 किलोमीटर्स. मध्य प्रदेश हैज लार्जेस्ट फॉरेस्ट कवर. स्टेट शोइंग हाईएस्ट इंक्रीज, सबसे ज्यादा इंक्रीज किसमें हुआ है? आंध्र प्रदेश, देन तेलंगाना, देन उड़ीसा. सबसे ज्यादा इंक्रीज कहाँ हुआ है? आंध्र प्रदेश. सबसे ज्यादा फॉरेस्ट कवर कहाँ पे है? मध्य प्रदेश. ठीक है. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ फॉरेस्ट, वेरी डेंस, मॉडरेटली डेंस, ओपन फॉरेस्ट. ये आपका 10-40%, ये आपका 40-70%, एंड 70% प्लस में होते हैं आपके वेरी डेंस फॉरेस्ट. सो हाइएस्ट फॉरेस्ट कवर आपका MP, देन अरुणाचल प्रदेश, देन छत्तीसगढ़, उड़ीसा, महाराष्ट्र. फॉरेस्ट कवर एज परसेंटेज, सबसे ज्यादा परसेंटेज ऑफ फॉरेस्ट कवर कहाँ पे? मिजोरम, देन अरुणाचल प्रदेश, मेघालय, मणिपुर, नागालैंड. ठीक है. सबसे ज्यादा फॉरेस्ट कवर कहाँ इन टर्म्स ऑफ एरिया? मध्य प्रदेश. सबसे ज्यादा फॉरेस्ट कवर कहाँ इन टर्म्स ऑफ परसेंटेज? मिजोरम. सबसे ज्यादा फॉरेस्ट कवर इंक्रीज कहाँ पे हुआ है? आंध्र प्रदेश. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट, इंक्रीज इन मैंग्रोव कवर, इट इंक्रीज 17 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. ठीक है. नेशनल ई गवर्नेंस सर्विस डिलीवरी असेसमेंट रिपोर्ट रिलीज ऑन 13th of June 2022, रिलीज बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ पर्सोनल डिपार्टमेंट, पब्लिक ग्रीवेंसेज एंड पेंशन. एडिशन, सेकेंड एडिशन. फर्स्ट एडिशन कब लॉन्च हुआ था? 2019 में. नेशनल ई गवर्नेंस सर्विस डिलीवरी असेसमेंट वॉज फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस इन अगस्त 2018 बेस्ड ऑन UNDESA e-government service online service index OSI. basically UN e-governance service for country, उस पे based है ये. What is NESDA? It is a biennial study, दो साल में आती है, that assesses states, union territories and focuses central ministries on effectiveness of governance service delivery. Forest report इस बार की कौन सी थी? It was 17th forest report. पहली बार कब आई? 1987 और 1887. फर्स्ट टाइम इट वॉज रिलीज इन 1987. Key findings of report, Kerala is the overall champion and has the highest overall compliance score amongst the states and UTs. Among union territories, Jammu and Kashmir scored second highest. Kerala को पहला प्राइज मिला है. सेकेंड हाईएस्ट कौन है? जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड हिल स्टेट्स में मेघालय एंड नागालैंड विद ओवरऑल कंप्लायंस ऑफ 90% अक्रॉस द असेसमेंट पार्टनर्स. तो पहला पोजीशन केरला का है इन नेशनल ई गवर्नेंस सर्विस डिलीवरी रिपोर्ट. नाउ हियर कम मिसलेनियस. गंगा इंडिया फर्स्ट क्लोन्ड गिर काफ. इट इज गिर काफ. ये कौन है गंगा? On 16th March 2023, National Dairy Research Institute (NDRI) in Karnal, Haryana has produced country's first cloned female calf in Desi breed Gir named as Ganga. ठीक है, इसलिए इसका नाम रखा गया है गिर काफ. देसी ब्रीड है गिर, उसका क्लोन बनाया गया है और उसका नाम रखा गया है गंगा. द नेशनल डेयरी रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट इंस्टीट्यूट इन कंट्री टू प्रोड्यूस a clone calf of cattle. Gir cow is native tract in Gujarat and is popular for its docile nature, disease resistance, heat tolerance and high milk producing qualities. The newborn clone calf of the cow has been named Ganga, which weighs 32 kg. The project was started in 2021 by NDRI in collaboration with Uttarakhand Livestock Development Board, ULDB, Dehradun, for the cloning of indigenous cows such as Gir, Sahiwal, Red Sindhi. The foundation of ICAR of the edifice of NDRI was laid at Bangalore on 1st of July 1923 and later headquarters was shifted to Karnal in Haryana in 1955. Birth anniversary of Savitri Bai Phule. Recently, in January 2023, the Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi paid homage to Savitri Bai Phule on her birth anniversary. Dalit woman from Mali community, theek hai? Savitri Bai was born on 3rd of January 1831 in Naigaon village, Satara, Maharashtra. Naigaon village, Satara, Maharashtra mein paida hui thi. She was from Mali community. Next. She was married to Jyotirao Phule. The couple opened school for girls in Bidewada, Pune. This became country's first girl school kahan khula tha? Bidewada, and was opened by Jyotirao and Savitri Bai Phule. In 1873, Phule set up the Satya Shodhak Samaj, Truth Seeker Society, a platform open to all, irrespective of their caste, religion or class hierarchies, with the sole aim of bringing social equity. ठीक है. Next, Rani Velu Nachiyar. Recently, Prime Minister Narendra Modi paid tributes to Rani Velu Nachiyar on her birth anniversary in 2023 January. Rani Velu Nachiyar was born on 3rd of January 1730 and died on 25th December 1796. She was the first queen to fight against British colonial powers in India. And known by Tamils as Veeramangai, Rani Velu Nachiyar. She was a princess of Ramanthapuram and only child of Raja Chellumuthu Vijayaraghunatha Setupathi and Rani Shakti Munthal of Ramnath Kingdom. Kaun se kingdom? Ramnath Kingdom. Rani Velu Nachiyar belonged to Ramnath Kingdom. She was the only She was the first women queen to fight against colonial powers. ठीक है. और इनका क्या नाम है? Veeramangai. तमिल में बोलते हैं इनको Veeramangai. ठीक है, चलो. बंजारा धर्म गुरु संत सेवल लाल महाराज जयंती. 26 फरवरी 2023 द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज किक स्टार्टेड द ईयर लॉन्ग कॉमेमोरेशन ऑफ 284th birth anniversary of Sant Sevalal Maharaj in a spiritual and religious leader of Banjara community. Banjara community ke ye leader the Sant Sevalal Maharaj, inki 284th birth anniversary thi, celebrated by Ministry of Culture, Government of India under Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav. About Sant Sevalal Maharaj, he was born on 15th of February 1739 at Surgondankoppa in Shivamogga, district of Karnataka. The Samadhi Sithal of Saint Sevalalji is situated in Manora, Taluka of Vashim district in Maharashtra. Inki Samadhi kahan pe? It is in Maharashtra. At Pohora Devi, which is also known as Banjara Kashi. Banjara Kashi bolte hai isko. World's 100th most powerful women. In December 2022, Forbes released the list of world 100 most powerful women for her leadership during Ukraine war. Just a second. Yeah. For her leadership during Ukraine war as well as her handling of COVID-19 pandemic, European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen sits at rank 1. Rank 1 pe kaun hai? Ursula von der Leyen. In 19th annual Forbes list of world 100 most powerful women. European Central Bank President Christine Lagarde. European Central Bank President is placed at position 2. US Vice President Kamala Harris third rank pe hai. First pe kaun hai aapke? European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen. Second पे कौन है? European Central Bank President Christine Lagarde. Third पे कौन है? हमारी Kamala Harris, US Vice President. Details of Indian women who made it to the list. Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman 36th पे है. Roshni Nadar Malhotra, Chairperson of HCL 53rd पे है. मधा भाई पूरी बूच शेयर पर्सन ऑफ सेबी 54th पे है, मधा भाई पूरी बूच। सोमा मंडल चेयर पर्सन ऑफ स्टील अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया 67 पे है। किरण मजुमदार शॉ एग्जीक्यूटिव चेयरपर्सन एंड फाउंडर ऑफ बिकॉन लिमिटेड एंड बिकॉन बायोलॉजिक्स लिमिटेड रैंक एट 77। फाल्गुनी संजय नायर वॉज फाउंडर एंड सीईओ ऑफ ब्यूटी एंड लाइफस्टाइल कंपनी नायका 89th पे है। फाल्गुनी 89th पे है, हु इज द फाउंडर ऑफ नायका। पहले नंबर पे कौन है? निर्मला सीतारमन फ्रॉम इंडिया। और वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट नंबर पे कौन है? उर्सुला वॉन डेर लेन, हु इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ यूरोपियन कमीशन। सेकेंड पे कौन है? यूरोपियन सेंट्रल बैंक की प्रेसिडेंट क्रिस्टी लगार्डे। एंड थर्ड पे वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ यूएसए कमला हैरिस। स्टैचू ऑफ प्रॉस्पेरिटी, प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन नवंबर 11, 2022 अनवील द स्टैचू ऑफ प्रॉस्पेरिटी ऑन द प्रीमाइसेस ऑफ बैंगलोर इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट। ऑन दिस ओकेजन प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑल्सो फ्लैग्ड ऑफ चेन्नई मैसूर वंदे भारत एक्सप्रेस एट क्रांतिवीरा संगोली रायना रेलवे स्टेशन। He also flagged Bharat Gaurav Kashi Darshan train at KSR railway station in Bangalore. About the statue. Statue of Prosperity, 108 feet tall bronze statue of Bangalore founder Nanda Prabhu Kempegowda. Kempegowda ji ki statue hai ye, 108 feet tall statue hai. It is made with 98 tons of bronze and 120 tons of steel. The statue was conceptualized by and sculpted by Ram V. Sutar, who also created the Statue of Unity. So he is an important personal now, Ram V. Sutar. About Kempegowda, he was the chief physician under Vijayanagar Empire. The capital of Karnataka, Bangalore, was fortified by Kempegowda. Okay, he was the chief physician under Vijayanagar Empire. Statue of Belief, Nathdwar, Rajasthan has statue of Lord Shiva, which is one of the largest Shiva statue in the world. The idol of Lord Shiva is known as Vishwas Swarupa, meaning statue of belief. The statue of belief, Lord Shiva ki statue hai, which is in Nathdwar, Rajasthan. The idol of Lord Shiva is built on Ganesh Tekri mountain. The height of idol of Lord Shiva is 369 feet and is built on the hill of 51 bighas. A sculpture Naresh Kumar was prepared, has prepared the world tallest statue of Shiva. Naresh Kumar ji ne banaya isko. The idol of Lord Shiva is located in Nathdwar, was inaugurated on 29th October 2022. Statue of belief bolte hai isko. Ab bahut sare important statues ho chuki hai hamare India mein, jaise statue of equality, that is of Sri Ramanujam Charya, Ramanujacharya. It is located in Hyderabad. Statue of Unity, Vallabhai Patel, Sadhu Ban, Sardar Darovar Sarovar Dam pe bana hai ye in Gujarat. Thiruvallur statue, it is of Thiruvallur. It is in Kanyakumari, Tamil Nadu. Tangastha Thal Buddha statue, it is of in building Rabong, Sikkim. Statue of Ahimsa, it is of Rishabhnath. It is built in Mangi Tungi, Nasik, Maharashtra. Statue of Peace, Swami Ramanujacharya, it is important. It is built in Srinagar. Statue of Peace. It is of Jain Monk Achar Shri Vijay Vallabh Sureshwar Ji Maharaj. It is built in Pali, Rajasthan. Theek hai. Next. General Lachit Barfukan of Ahom Kingdom, the 400th birth, it is 400th birth anniversary of Assam legendary hero Lachit Barfukan will be celebrated in New Delhi from 23rd to 25th November 2022. About Lachit Barfukan, born on November 24, 1622 in Charideo, the first capital of Ahom Kings, led battles against alien Mughal army, Battle of Alaboy, fought on 5th of August 1669 in Alaboy Hills near Dadra in Kamrup district, Battle of Saraighat. Lachit Barfukan, known for his leadership in 1671, Battle of Saraighat, that thwarted a drawn out attempt by Mughal forces under the command of Ram Singh I to take over Ahom Kingdom. Battle of Saraighat इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट इन बैटल ऑफ अलापुर, इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट, ठीक है. एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 2028, अ होम किंगडम इन ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली ऑफ आसाम. इज अ किंगडम रिटेन्ड इट्स सोवरेनिटी फॉर 600 इयर्स. अ किंगडम वाज फाउंडेड बाय चाओलुंग सुकाफा इन 13th सेंचुरी. द होम स्टेट डिपेंडेंट ऑन द फोर्स्ड लेबर. दोज फोर्स्ड टू वर्क फॉर द स्टेट्स वर कॉल्ड एज स्पाइक्स. सो आज के लिए इतना रहने देते हैं. काइंडली शेयर दिस सीरीज उन सभी लोगों को जो तैयारी कर रहे हैं और जिनको ये बुक नहीं मिल पाई है. स्टे ट्यून टू द माई चैनल फॉर नेक्स्ट वीडियोज एंड ऑल्सो हिट द लाइक बटन एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड टर्न ऑन द बेल नोटिफिकेशन सो दैट मैं जब भी इसका नेक्स्ट वीडियो डालूँ आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए और आप सीरीज को पूरा कर पाओ. थैंक यू. स्टे ट्यून. जय हिंद.